both males.
Good job.
Huh?
Good job. They're all handling the blocks and they're resting right now.
Those are the ones I told you that I want to get. You mentioned.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Definitely. We get it all.
White with red eyes, like a snow.
Okay.
Basically, like a point.
Too big.
bud.
Hey. How are
you?
Thank you.
dubia, basically the same care as an anole, as a bearded dragon, you know?
Oh, okay.
And like a basking spot.
Full adult, right?
Technically yes, but at the same time no. So in the proper environment, these guys will almost double in size.
That's insane.
The biggest one I've ever personally seen was 25 years old. Its shell was about as big as the rim of the setup.
That's huge.
This is Eastern, and this is Northern.
So this is a Western.
Yeah.
That's an Eastern.
That's an Eastern. This is a Northern.
This is the Turner White, right?
No, this is just like a white line with like higher, like the scales kind of expand and turn white as it ages.
That's cool. I like how blotchy it looks.
And this one's in shed, so it's not that pretty right
now. Oh, wow. It looks pretty already.
The males will grow into similar campus setups. Provided with Arizona, Utah, Colorado, Oklahoma.
Yeah.